I'm gonna skip over Miss Cecil's statement for right now and just move on to this, Mr. Greenwald's, okay?
Okay.
You have a transcript in front of you, right?
I do.
Okay. You testified on direct that he lied, basically, right? That he wasn't truthful with you.
In the beginning?
In the beginning, okay. He told you why he wasn't truthful with you, right? Or he alluded to it.
Your Honor, may we approach?
Mm-hmm.